I, Justice Praveen Kumar,
having been appointed
a judge
of the High Court for the state of Andhra Pradesh,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear
true faith and allegiance
to the Constitution of India,
as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully,
and to the best of my ability,
knowledge
and judgment,
perform the duties of my office,
without fear
or favor,
affection
or ill will,
and that
I will uphold
the constitution
and the laws.
Congratulations and all the very, very best. All the very best, sir.
May I now request Justice Sarasa Venkata Narayana Bhatti to take the oath.